everybody. Thank you for coming. It is a pleasure to welcome the next president of the General Assembly, of the 64th session of the General Assembly, Dr. Ali Treki. And we are going to have around half an hour. Dr. Treki will say a few words, introductory remarks, and then we will take your questions.
Good morning, and thank you very much for coming. I think I will not be long, because I think you have some thing to follow up, the Security Council meeting or decision on North Korea, so I will leave you. I'm very delighted to be with you, and I think with the media, and media is very important, and some of those, they know me. When I was here, I really always a man of who loves media and respect the media and work with the media. I never hesitate to work with the media. So I promise I will follow that, and they will be with during the General Assembly. I will be at your disposal. Maybe we'll agree to meet regularly, on a regular basis to talk. And certainly we'll have more to talk about. But I would like to thank you again.